He did this to you, Yuriko. Dr. Shimada turned you into this. Because of him, you will always be hunted. Always. It is time to wake up, Yuriko.
My head. I'll need some time before my psionic talents come back to me.
You can't let Dr. Shimada get away with this, Yuriko. You must break free and return. Return to punish him.
Shimada can wait. I'm going to tear this place apart first. They kept me here like an animal. I'll just have to bring this whole place to the ground.
Siberian thunder.
Consider it gone.
One of the Soviet's desolator troopers? He might come in useful. That desolator trooper, they haven't even figured out how to remove his suit without killing him. Prisoners, they know what it's like. Those lasers hit hard. I need to use my psionic shield. Wait, so most of these guys are just Future Tech's hired guns? The Allies are just buying their military muscle now? I should find all the secret files in this base. I might discover their weaknesses. Something about a new bombardment system called the Pacifier. Future Tech pitched it to the Allies as an alternative to their orbital defense network. Have commissioned hundreds of cryo legionnaires from Future Tech to help keep the peace. I should destroy all the factories so they can't hold anyone else. They're calling this a VIP containment center because they freeze their subjects rather than just lock them up. This is just a prison camp.
Thank you.
Destroy them, Yuriko.
Helicopter support en route.
Destroyed everything of value here. I should get to the port.
See? You are so powerful, Yuriko. So powerful that they cannot stop you.
Those aircraft carriers are the last thing standing between me and Shimada.
Thank you.
what Dr. Shimada did to you. He did the same to me. Help free me, Yuriko. Help me.
I'm finished here. It's time I return to the Empire of the Rising Sun. I've got a score to settle.